गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टार्ट हियर 5.5 क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट। कंप्लीट ईच फैक्टर ट्री। सो वी फाइंड हियर फैक्टर ट्री। फर्स्ट वी डिवाइडेड बाय 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 4 बिकॉज़ 4 4 इज 16। देन वी मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 एंड हियर आल्सो 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2। ओके, 2 मल्टीप्लाई 2 मल्टीप्लाई 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 16। These are prime factors of 16. Now the second question is 36. 36 is divisible by 6. So 6 multiplied by 6 equals 36. Then 6 is divisible by 2 multiplied by 3, and here 2 multiplied by 3. So equal the 30. The prime factor of 36 equal 2 multiplied 3 multiplied 2 multiplied 3. Now the question number third is 25 is divisible by 5, so 5 multiplied by 5. Now the question number 4 is 24 is divisible by 4, 6 is 24. So we write here 4 multiplied by 6, and 4 is divisible by 2 multiplied by 2, and 6 is divisible by 2 multiplied by 3. So dear children, 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3. This is a prime factor of 24. Now the question number B. First question is 96. Now dear children, question number B, first 96. Here find the prime factorization of each number by the factor tree method. So dear children, the method of writing a number as a product of factors that are only prime numbers is called prime factorization method. So dear children, in the last question we solve by the composite number or prime number. But when we find the prime factorization by the factor tree method, so we divide 96 by only and only prime numbers. So we find the prime factor of factor tree method. First we divide 96 by 2, because 96 is divisible by 2. So 2 4 is 8, 2 8 is 16. You can divide also this time. Aap aise bhi divide kar sakte hain. 2 4 is 8, 1 and 6 comes down here, 2 8 is 16. So 48, write down here 48. Now the next question, 48 is divisible by 2 also. So 2 is 4, 2 4 is 8. And 24 is divisible by 2. So 2 on the 2, 2 2 is 4. So 2 6 is 12. And 2 multiplied by 3. And 3 multiplied by 1. 2 multiplied, 2 multiplied, 2 multiplied, 2 multiplied, 2 multiplied, 3. These are prime factors of 96. What is a prime number? A prime number which has having only two factors, 1 and itself. Just for example, 19. 19 is divisible by only 1 and 19. So 19 is itself and 1. So dear children, these are prime factors having only two factors, 1 and itself. Means ये सिर्फ दो नंबरों से divisible होता है, इससे एक 1 से और second itself यानी स्वयं से वो divisible होता है, और वो किसी से divisible नहीं होता, वो कहलाते हैं prime number। जैसे 8 is divisible by 1, 2, 4 and 8, तो 8 is a composite number, prime number is 28, 29, 31, 30, 37, 41, 43, 47. These are prime numbers. So dear children, here we solve only and by the prime numbers. First we divide by 2, then 3, then after 3 we divide by 5, after 5 we divide by 7, after 7 we divide by 11, because 7 and 11, this is a prime number, this is a prime number, but 8, 9, 10, these are a composite number. So we cannot divide it by 8, 9 and 10. So dear children, now the question number 2, 27. 27 first we divide here by 2, but 27 is not the divisor by 2, so we divide here by 3. 3 9 is 27, then 3 is 9 and 3 1 is 3. So 27 equal 3 multiply, this is a prime factor of 27. Now question number 4, 72. 72 is divisible by 2, so we write here 36. 2 3 is 6, 2 6 is 12. Then 2 18, 2 is 36. Then 2 9 is 18. And then after 2, 9 is not divisible by 2, so we divide 9 by 3, because 9 is the multiple of 3. So 3 multiplied by 3 and 3 1 is 3. So the prime factor of 72 equal 2, 2, 2, 3 and 3. Now question number, next question. 56, question number 6. 56, here we find the prime factors. So 2 is 4, 2 8 is 16. After 2, 2 multi 2 1 is 2, 2 4 is 8. Then 2 7 is 14. After 2, 7 is not divisible by 2, because this is a prime number and prime number is divisible by only itself. 1 and 7, so 7 multiplied by 1 equals 2, 2, 2, and 7 is the prime factor of 56. Now the last question number 8. Now the question number 8 is 63. So dear children, 63, this is divisible by 2, this is not divisible by 2, 63. So we divide here 63 by 3. 3 2 is 6, 3 1 is 3, then 3 7 is 21, and 7 1 is 7. So 3 multiplied 3 multiplied by 7. These are prime factors of 63. Okay? Now this question is completed. Now the question number C, dear children. Question number 6 is, find the prime factorization of each number by the division method. Division method, we find here prime factors by division method. This is a division method. Same that, just like a factor 3 method. Yeh question or factor 3 method, question dono same hai. Sirf different kya hai? हमने उसमें इस टाइप से फिगर बना के सॉल्व किया, इसमें भी डिवाइड करने के लिए हमने और इसमें भी डिवाइड किया, दोनों ही सेम मेथड है, बस इसमें ये फिगर बना है और इसमें एक लाइन सिंगल पीस के हम ऐसे करके कर रहे हैं बस, और कोई डिफरेंट नहीं है ना फैक्टर डिवाइड में ना डिवीजन में। फर्स्ट वी डिवाइडेड बाय 2, सो 2 3 is 6 and 2 6 is 12. Okay dear, 36 divided by 2, 18, answer is 18, and 18 is divided by 2, 2 9 is 18, and 9 is not divisible by 2, so we बी नाइन डिवाइडेड बाय थ्री, थ्री थ्री जा नाइन एंड थ्री वन जा थ्री. प्राइम फैक्टर ऑफ सेवन टू एट वन, टू मल्टीप्लाई टू मल्टीप्लाई टू मल्टीप्लाई थ्री मल्टीप्लाई थ्री. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड 96. Here 96 divided by first we divide here 96 by 2, so 2 4 are 8 to 8 the 16. 48 is also divisible by 2 because the inverse space is an even number. So 2 2 are 4, 2 4 are 8. Then 2 1 are 2, 2 2 are 4, 2 6 are 1, 2 3 are 6, and 3 1 are 3. Equal 1796 equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 multiplied by 3. This is the prime, these are prime factors of 96. Now the question number 4 is 78. Here we find the prime factor of 78. First we divide it, First 78 divided by 2, because 78 is divisible by 2. So 2 3 is 6 and 2 9 is 18. Okay. After 2, 99 is not divisible by 2. So this is divisible by 3. 3 1 is 3. 3 3 is 9. And 13 is a prime number. So 13 is divisible by only 13. So 78 equal 2 multiply 3 multiply 30. Okay, now the question number after 4, we solve here question number 6. Question number 6 is 40. So first we divide 40 by 2, because 40 is divisible by 2. 2 ja 4, 2 0 0. 2 1 is 2, 2 0 0, 2 5 is 10. Here what here we write here? Here we write here quotient. When 40 divided by 2, your quotient is 20. So we write here 20. 20 divided by 2, so we write our quotient is 10. So we write here 10. 10 divided by 2, quotient is 5. So we write here 5, and this is divisible by only 5 and 5. So 40 equal 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply by 5 equal this is a prime factor. Now the dear children, question number 8, 64. Here first we divide by 2. So 2 3 is 6, 2 2 is 4. 2 1 is 2, 2 6 is 12, 2 8 is 16, 2 4 is 8, 2 2 is 4, and 2 1 is 2. Now, dear children, you can check also 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 2 is 16, 16 2 is 32, and 32 is 32, 2 is 64, and 64 is here. So, dear children, write down here 64 equal 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, this is a prime factor of 64. Now the last question is question number 10, it is 84. Question number 10 is 84. Here 84 is divided by 2. 2 4 is 8, 2 4 is 4. 2 2 is 4, 2 1 is 2, and here 21 is not divisible by 2. So we have 21 divided by 3, 3 7 is 21, 7 is 7. Then 84 equal 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply by 7. So this is the division method, dear children. And we find here the prime factors of these numbers. So, dear children, exercise 5.5 is completed. and 5.5 you only have 3 questions and the 3 questions I told you. Now next time I will give you exercise 5.5. Now thank you.